By the way, we have no more room left up front. These trucks are filling up fast. I think they got people just relaying empty trucks to us, right?
Yes, they do. They're shoveling all the empty trucks.
Because I don't think you're going to finish this, Ellie, even though it's just a couple stops left.
I know.
Yeah, what's up, man?
I'm having trouble. You have to take my stuff out of my basement apartment. And I have like two bedroom sets and a couch and two chairs to bring out yet.
You know what? There's a vehicle right in front of there. He's the ward superintendent. He'd be able to help you out. Give you any answer you want, okay?
Okay,
see them gentlemen right in front of our truck in the vehicle. Loaded now. This lady would like to talk to you.
Hi,